Hello friends, today in this video I'm going to show you how to check login history in Windows 11. So guys, firstly click on the search icon and type event vwr.msc. Now open this device. Now expand Windows logs. Now double click on security. Now here guys, you will see audit. So for example, if you want to check log history here, so click here and click on event properties. So right click and click on event properties. So guys, you will find all information like security ID, account name and account domain, login and logged time, task category. So this is the easy and quick way to find out all history for your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.